If it needs to be done, then so be it.
I've never been prouder of you than I am right now, sister. It's been a pleasure serving with you.
Victorian, sister.
No time to waste when there's work.
Trying to minimize reactor jitter. Adjusting compression rate.
Report, Knight. Have you handled the situation with Paladin Dance?
He's no longer a threat to the Brotherhood.
Well done. Of course. Dance's execution creates a missing link in our chain of command. That traitor held quite an important position with us. I'm certain that you'll make a fine replacement. His quarters and all his possessions are now yours, including his personal suit of power armor. Congratulations, Paladin.
I won't disappoint you, Elder.
Had I even a single doubt in my mind, I wouldn't have awarded you the promotion. Just be aware that a Brotherhood Paladin is expected to be a symbol of integrity to our brothers and sisters. I trust you won't disappoint them, or disappoint me. In any event, we still have the Institute to contend with, and a lot of work to do before we can begin our final assault. While the finishing touches are being put onto Liberty Prime, Captain Kells has identified a potential threat to our operations. Report to him immediately for your next assignment. Ad Victoriam, Paladin.
Superstructure integrity green. Hull plating stable.
Getting a bit of a twitch on prop 3. Adjusting torque.
Attention, this is a reminder. Any recovered historical, technological, or social documentation should be delivered directly to Proctor Quinlan.
Halen?
That is all.
Your promotion was well deserved, Paladin.
If you find any technical documents, you should bring them to Proctor Quinlan for analysis.
Ah, my leg's on the ground. You'll get those farmers to cooperate?
Yes, sir. The crops will be available when harvested.
You sure get the job done, don't you? Here are your caps, as per our agreement. Plenty of farms out there to cross off the list, if you're interested. I realize it's not the most glamorous of missions, but hell, neither is starving.
Reporting for extra work.
Good answer. I hear there's another farm just waiting for you to pay it a visit.
I'm in.
Knew I could count on you. Here's the farm. I've no doubt you'll convince those simple little civilians.
Never did like this rust bucket. Oh, sure, the Pridwin's a fine ship, but put me in the field any day.
When it comes to keeping the Pridwin running, Proctor Ingram's the best.
Attention, all personnel. Research patrols are a crucial facet of our operation here in the Commonwealth. Any Brotherhood soldiers that have not received a research patrol assignment should speak to Proctor Quinlan immediately.
System Delta's at 100%. Secondary Delta's standing by.
Ah, Paladin. Good. Now that the unfortunate matter regarding Dance has been settled, we can return to our primary mission.
I'm ready, Captain.
Good, because this mission demands your full attention. Now, before we launch our attack on the Institute, we need to address another threat. The Railroad. They're a small but capable group that uses subterfuge and guerrilla tactics to harass their enemies. Our tactical analysis says they could possibly hamper or harm our operations, which is a risk I'm not willing to take. If we strike them now, we should be able to maximize the amount of damage we do to their organization.
Then let's get to it.
Your enthusiasm is appreciated, Paladin. Destroying the Railroad hinges on completely eliminating their leadership. Otherwise, they'll simply regroup somewhere else. To that end, Here's a list of the 5 targets we believe would cause a catastrophic failure in their chain of command.
Do they all have to die?
Absolutely. It's the only effective way of ensuring that they're no longer a threat. Now, before you depart, Proctor Ingram has additional orders for you to complete.
Our sources tell us that the railroad has some sort of experimental or prototype robot in their headquarters. They're calling it the Predictive Analytic Machine, or PAM for short. Cute, huh? They use the robot for complex strategic calculations that are much more efficient than anything we can generate here. If you could use this holotape to decrypt the security on PAM's terminal, it will force the unit to return to the Pridwin. I'm certain we could put PAM's computing power to good use. Otherwise, destroy it. We wouldn't want it to fall into the Institute's hands.
I'll try to get it back here in one piece.
Good. It'd be a hell of a waste if you didn't.
I'm certain you'll do whatever it takes to complete the mission. When you're ready, proceed to the Old North Church and link up with our assault team. They'll provide demolition support and all the firepower you'll need to take the railroad down. Ad victorium, Paladin.
We're getting a 3% Z-tilt. Adjusting thrust recommended.
Try and get Pam back here in one...
Joining our cause is the wisest decision of your life, sister.
Fight now!
You bastards won't take it.
is secure.
It's over. Ooh.
Brotherhood is here! They're here!
They got him!
Railroad's offering minimal resistance, Paladin.
Why don't you people just leave us alone?
Jordan ready, sir.
Got in my...
Something's out there.
Time.
Shit.
Perfect.
Don't worry. We'll flush these rats out soon.
Last person that disobeyed got.
Communications array calibration test successful. All bands nominal.
Well. It appears that the railroad won't be a hindrance to our future operations.
What's going to happen to their headquarters?
The location doesn't hold tactical significance, so we'll simply post a small squad there, in case any stragglers choose to return. I'm also pleased you managed to secure Pam, rather than allow it to be destroyed. We are having it brought to the Pridwin, where it will be installed in Proctor Quinlan's office. It's an amazing piece of pre-war technology that should prove to be quite beneficial to us. Speaking of pre-war technology, Proctor Ingram is putting the final touches on Liberty Prime and requires your assistance. Congratulations on another successful mission, Paladin. Ad Victorium.
Bellinet Alpha at 93%. Compensating.
Thank you.
You look like you've been through the ringer, Paladin. Can't say that I blame you. That was a hell of a business with Dance. Can't even imagine having to look him in the face and pull the trigger.
If we're going to defeat the Institute, we can't allow personal feelings to interfere with our mission.
Spoken like a true disciple of Maxon. Anyway, we need to move on to more important things now. Like getting Liberty Prime off of life support. We've been feeding him power through the Pridwin's engines, but there isn't nearly enough juice to cold start his fusion reactor. That's why we need you to find us a beryllium agitator.
And I'm betting you know right where to find it.
Of course I do. I didn't become head of ship maintenance just because of my good looks, you know. Quinlan dug up some dirt on a company called Mass Fusion. They were a power utility company before the world went belly up. The CEO was some kind of an inventor. Dreamed up all sorts of nuclear power toys. The agitator was his crown jewel. Records show he was working on it in his lab at the top of their high-rise in the financial district. That's where we're headed. Hope you don't mind a little company, because I'm coming with you.
Why would you want to go?
Are you kidding me? Mass Fusion was on the cutting edge of atomic technology. And considering there hasn't been much in the way of engineering advancements lately, that makes it a goddamn gold mine. I'm not gonna miss an opportunity like that.
Well, it would be helpful if you tagged along.
I knew you'd see it my way. Kells has a vertibird on standby waiting to drop us off on the roof of the Mass Fusion Tower. Grab whatever gear you need and meet me on the flight deck. But don't take too long. If the Institute finds out the agitator's there, they'll do everything they can to keep it out of our hands.
The Pridwin is a magnificent ship, and we're lucky to have her in our arsenal.
How can a machine believe it's alive? It's ridiculous.
Roger that, Scabbard. We have clearance for release. You might want to hang on, sir. The drop can be a little rough.
Never could get used to flying in these things.
Hostile target sighted on the roof, sir. Prepare to engage.
They're crawling all over the place. Send them out before we drop.
can bail out.
Your destruction is inevitable.
Terminating with extreme prejudice.
What was that? Neutralized.
Keycard, eh? Bet that's gonna come in handy. The agitator anywhere. It must have been moved. Let's check out that terminal over there.